I'm Steve Trevelise, and this is my dog Fluffy, and we want to welcome you to Fluffy's Football Forecast. He's the bouncing Fluffy. This week, we are picking the Miami Dolphins and the New York Jets. Bring it in, Alvin. Show them the throwback helmet of the Miami Dolphins. Show them the helmet of the New York Jets. Those are the Jets when they lost games. This time, they could turn it around because they thrashed the Detroit Lions 48-17 on Monday Night Football. Dolphins beat the Titans in a close one. They win by a touchdown. Before we pick the game, I got to tell you that New Jersey 101.5 and Town Square Media are offering a chance to win round-trip airfare, hotel stay for two, $300 in cash, and tickets to a pro football game in the city of your choice. All you have to do is complete activities and NJ1015.com to enter. See NJ1015.com for the details and the contest rules. Are we ready? Albert, who do you think is going to win the game? Miami Dolphins or New York Jets? Albert's on the camera.
The Jets.
Lennon, who do you think is going to win the game? The Miami Dolphins or the New York Jets?
The New York Jets.
The New York Jets. It was hard for Albert to say Jets because he, like me, a diehard Giant fan. But this year, with Sam Darnold the quarterback, the Jets could surprise people. Will they surprise you, little fluffy dog? Let's see what we've got here. Okay, he's ready to go. He's chomping at the bit. One, two, three. Go, Fluffy. He's going. He's picking the Miami Dolphins to beat the New York Jets? I am as shocked about this as you are. Let's see what happens this Sunday. Remember, bet with your head, not over it. Gambling problem, call 1-800-GAMBLER. And if you're relying on Fluffy's Football Forecast to make legalized sports betting in New Jersey, you have a gambling problem.